What's up again mga ka-troopers, nandito na naman po tayo. Good morning, nandito na naman po ako sa lutong kusina ngayon at saka magpe-prepared ng cheesy baked cheesy baked broccoli. So I'm so sorry, I just forget it for a while. So before anything else, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel, which is JenPal78. So better watch out guys, because now I need to prepare our lunch for this day. So to those new one for this channel, don't forget again to subscribe my channel so that you can learn more and more about cooking. So we need to start. Okay, good morning guys. Nandito na naman po tayo sa ating lutong kusina at ito ngayon ang aking hinahanda. Okay, just watch. I need to prepare cheesy baked broccoli. So, ito po yung gagamitin ko, which is mozzarella, cheese, shredded po yung chocolate, and isa po is grated parmesan. So, antayin nyo lang mamaya guys. At saka ito yung black pepper. So, whatsoever that you wanted to make more delicious and very tasty yung food nyo, you need to find the ways that what should you giving or the tactics that you should need to do with your food. Experiment is more, it's more fun, and because you will know how to make food, so you know how to experiment. So whatsoever the result, you may know that the result is people can taste your food, they wanted to ask some more. So they say, what should I going to do now? And they saying that the moment that I need to prepare food, I need to experiment. So better watch out what should I going to do with the food that I need to prepare, which is cheesy baked broccoli. Okay guys, gawa na tayo na ng sauce para sa ating broccoli. Kasama lang siya. Kasama lang siya guys. Pero sa akin din lang para mas more na nandiyan siya. Okay. Tapos, ilagay na yung sauce. Kailin po. Ito po yung gagawin nito. So much lang yung gag. No katang-tang lang guys. Estimate nyo lang po siya. So, kailangan natin ito siya maging thick. So, yun lang siya guys. Until thick po ito. Okay. Continue stirring lang po. Lagyan siya ng paminta. Black pepper or salt. Parang ganun guys. Para may lasa po yung niluluto yung sauce before nyo ilagay sa broccoli. So, yan. Ito consider na guys. Okay, we need to put black pepper. Sure. And a little bit of pinch of salt. Yun siya. Okay, stir it again. Okay guys, maglagay pa kayo ng flour. Yung hindi siya thick masyado. So, maglalagay po ako ng konti flour guys. Okay. Kahit konti na, estimate na lang po yan siya. Stir it again. Para maging super thick yung sauce nang gagawin. Kasi yung kailangan natin dito guys is more on thicker. So, kailangan talaga thick siya guys. Maging thick. So, continuously rin lang siya guys. I think so kung maka-cover to siya sa ating mga gagawin. So, medyo thick na siya guys ha. Thick na yung sauce nyo. Pwede mo na siya ilagay. So, come on. Okay, i-prepare na natin yung ating broccoli. So, put on it properly guys. Ayan siya. Properly ba yun? Bakit siya tumalun? So, ayan po yung broccoli ko po. Before siya guys, ninyo steam nyo siya muna pa sandali. Yan. Medyo malalaki yan siya, guys. So, very nice. Yan. So, kalagyan natin ng cheese. So, hilera mo lang siya maigi. Yan siya. So, any kind of cheese lang naman, guys, ang pwede dito. So, I will try parmesan kung ano pa yung kalalabasan niya. So, yan siya, guys. Yun. Ang sarap. Ito kasi yung paborito ng alaga ko eh. Tsaka ng amo ko. So, we need to prepare our sauce. Okay, we need to pour our sauce. Ganyan siya guys. Or better dapat marami to siya guys. Okay, so cover dapat yun siya guys. Sa akin, hindi na cover siya eh. Dapat to cover talaga to. Hindi lang nagawa kong sauce. So, kailangan siya, ganyan lang siya. Tapos, i-bake natin. Okay. Naman din siya, lagyan na lang siya ng bawat edge niya na may sauce. So, talaga. Okay. Cover niyo na lang siya ng cheese din. Importante yun.
Wow!
Wow! Okay, next. Need to put the cheese. Okay, parmesan po to siya guys. So, yan po siya. Yun. Yan siya guys. Yan, lagyan nyo lang siya na mag-cover up yun siya dyan. Mag-level up. Yun. So, after this guys, you need to bake lang siya. Okay, parmesan yan siya. Medyo marami yung nilagay natin. Yun. Para more ano siya talaga. Recovered. Yun. Ano talaga siya ng cheese. It's more better. Kasi nagkaunti lang siya guys. Parang kulang yan. So, ang gagawin ko is nilagay ko na lang yung last part ng mozzarella. So, maglalagay din ako ng mozzarella para magamit na rin to siya guys. Yun. Basta mozzarella. Okay guys. Ilupos ko na lang ito. Para more awesome siya. Yan. Sabi ko by sa simpleng pagkain lang, basta you may experiment, higing masarap yun. Kasi of course sa pag-experiment mo, kailangan naman na make sure na malasa siya. Okay, charan. So we need to bake now, guys. Okay, ayan na siya, guys. So we need to bring this one inside the oven. Okay, we need to go back. Okay, nandiyan na, mainit na siya, guys. See, parang ipapasok ko pa yung kamay ko. So make sure, guys, na kung medyo mainit na siya, kailangan nila siya magkawa. Okay, nandiyan na.
Do you have a picture?
Video? Yeah.
Next time, video mo rin ako.
Ayaw mo eh. Dati meron ako dito. Umalis ka eh.